Hello, I'm Rainer Ziemer, Product Manager for Safety Equipment at DEHN. Arc faults in switchgear installations release high amounts of energy, generating extreme heat and a considerable pressure wave. This leads to failure or complete destruction of the switchgear installations. And of course, it also affects all systems and devices connected to them. Production facilities of companies in the manufacturing or process industry are paralyzed. Data centers and IT systems stop working. Banks and insurance companies cease operations. An unthinkable situation. Personal protection is not guaranteed either. The causes for the formation of arc faults in low-voltage switchgear installations can be classified into two categories. Firstly, internal faults in the switchgear installation caused by faulty contact points, failure of electrical equipment, or pollution and aging. And secondly, incorrect work on open switchgear installations. This is why protection solutions are needed which enable the fast and reliable extinction of an arc fault, such as the DEHNshort system. This low-voltage distribution board is a good way of demonstrating how our protection system is used. DEHNshort consists of the following components: the arc fault detection device and the short circuiter unit. To demonstrate, we've equipped the switchgear installation with 8 point sensors. On the rear of the switchgear, there is also a fiber optic line sensor. This visually detects arc faults and transmits them to the detection device. A current detection device is also available. After the arc fault detection activation, the short circuiter causes a short circuit between the bus bars in an extremely short period of time. This quenches the extremely dangerous arc. The resulting short circuit current is disconnected by the circuit breaker. DEHNshort has a typical response time of just 2 to 3 milliseconds. The impact energy is thus considerably reduced, significantly limiting the fatal effects of an arc fault on the installation and persons in the vicinity. As you can see, the compact design of the detection system enables integration into the switchgear cabinet door. The short circuiter unit requires very little space either. No additional auxiliary energy is required for the short circuiter, since the short circuiter unit is directly supplied with energy by the bus bars. Consequently, only one connection is required per short circuiter unit. The fiber optic cable used for this purpose has the advantage that no inductive coupling occurs. To sum up, DEHNshort detects an arc fault the moment it starts to develop and disconnects it. This reduces to a safe level the dangers of an arc fault for people as well as for the low-voltage switchgear installation itself. Long downtime of the production facilities or installations and the resulting follow-up costs are also avoided. The availability and service life of the installation are thus increased. You can find more information on DEHNshort and other safety equipment, such as the personal protective equipment DEHN Care, on the internet at DEHN-international.com.